And thank you to our panelists for joining us from their homes. Even though everybody's working at home, this is an extremely busy time for this business, and we greatly appreciate you taking time out to be with us. And do a quick introductions, and then we'll start talking. Our panelists today, Jeff Grossman, Executive Vice President of Content Strategy and Operations for CBS All Access and CBS Entertainment Digital. Keith Lagoy, President of Networks and Distribution for Sony Pictures Television. Alison Hoffman, President of Domestic Networks for Starz. And Kieran Dagan, Chief Digital Officer of Communications, Media, and Technology Business for Cognizant. Thank you again all for joining us. Let's start with some news. The general area that we're talking about is streaming and the growth of direct-to-consumer business models for traditional Hollywood players. And this is a fast-moving, fast-growing business, so much so that we had some fresh headlines just this morning on Thursday, May 7th, about CBS All Access. Viacom had earnings today and talked, of course, direct-to-consumer was such a big focus of the Wall Street analysts on the earnings call. And Bob Bakish mentioned that you're going to see a user interface refresh this summer and a bigger rebranding and what he even described as a relaunch down the road. Can you give us any insights, Jeff?
Sure, Cynthia, and thanks for having me. CBS All Access already has one of the largest TV libraries among the SVOD services. And so we've been looking at for some time how to expand that library with all the, you know, tremendous content from the Viacom cable brands, including Nickelodeon, Comedy Central, MTV, VH1, and BET, and Smithsonian. And so we're going to start to accelerate and operationalize bringing some of that content into the service. And that's, I believe, what Bob referenced this morning. That'll accompany some sort of changes in our interface to make sure that content is easily accessible. And then over the course of a slightly longer run, we're looking at how we sort of connect all of the amazing pieces of content that we have inside of the Viacom CBS family through our SVOD service. And I think that's probably the broader kind of relaunch or positioning strategy you alluded to.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, again, it's just a sign of the incredible momentum in this general area, and a sign that, that big companies with big content assets are really, you know, looking at their libraries, looking at the vaults in very different ways from even 2 and 3 years ago in terms of what is possible, what kind of, you know, business model shifts that companies, you know, big companies like Warner Media, like Sony Pictures, Lionsgate, Starz are looking at in terms of how do we slice